we showed that there are other players that can really step up and contribute to the team. We saw how Jao Mandal, Nico Almendras, and the middle blockers can that can also contribute to the team. And although hindi nga kami masyadong prepared, we saw na kayang-kaya rin makipagsabayan, hindi lang sa team namin pero sa ibang countries. And knowing na most of the countries na nakalaban namin Asian level, hindi siya Southeast Asian level lang. We only played one match against Southeast Asian country. So that's a big thing for us. And not only that, no, not just the scoring department, we also have the other technical parts of the game, like the non-scoring skills. Pagdating sa defense and setting namin, masyado ring malaki yung revelation na nakita ng buong team. Our new libero, Manuel Sumangid, malaking tulong din and addition for the team. And of course, sa amin kasing tatlong setters, you can rotate naman each and every one of us. We all know na we can step up. And ayun, siguro it's really a good problem for the coaching staff, no? Kasi knowing that you have all these players and in the upcoming years, you still have a pool of talent that you can just rely on whenever you need someone or a group of people na kailangan talaga mag-step up, kasi each and every game pwedeng ibahin yung strategy depending on the opponents. So I guess that's the revelation for this